guest today, Ricky, is here with partner Skye, as this guy is convinced that she's been cheating. Now, Ricky claims that Skye has come home smelling of weed. What does that mean? And he even suspects that Skye intimately touched another man whilst he was asleep in the same bed. Ricky says, naturally, he'll be devastated if she fails the lie detector. Big day for this guy. Ricky is on the Jeremy Kyle Show. Give him a round of applause. How are you, pal?
I'm all right, for a few weeks.
Not bad for a balding 48-year-old has-been. Tell me why you think she's cheated on you, specifically. Speak as loudly as you can.
Basically, like, she came back stinking of...
Now, you see, they're gonna laugh. What does that mean? What does that mean? She was out. She went out with her friends, and you smelt the smell.
Oh, basically, she just came back. No, I said, yeah, you smell it.
I mean, how does that come up in conversation?
Obviously, because we was about to have sex.
Oh, God, so you've taken your...
Obviously, yeah. We're about to have
sex. I'm married, and it obviously means, anyway, since we came to your house, and obviously you're about to have sex, and you went, I am thinking you have had with someone else. So what did she say?
She said,
"Don't be fucking stupid, you filthy scrub lord."
I mean, the boy is sleeping out of bed and my girl's doing all...
I'm like that?
Yeah, and it's a bit like that.
What's the biggest side effect of being a pothead?
A fucking good time, mate, blaze it.